Okay, let's have a look here. I'm here with my friend Richard.
Hello.
Wally Sailor from day one. And he says, I'll look on this side. He says, little fine little horizontal creases, but there's no tension on the luff tube. This is me pulling down on the luff tube. Pulling down on the luff tube. The bottom is at number six. The boom is on 40, somewhere 40, and I've got two fingers on the alcohol. Maybe we'll let a little bit of alcohol off. We just let a little bit of alcohol off. That's three fingers. Sail, we've given the sail a little bit of a flap.
As soon as you power it up,
it goes away. As soon as you power that up,
the top will.
Say that again.
As soon as you power it up, the top of the mast bends off as well.
All right, that's good. And my string, I tightened up my string a little bit yesterday, so I'll just undo my string. Laying on the ground.
So we've got a little bit of bag in there. Do that again, Richard.